This wipe day starts out with me and my group trying to meet up on the beach. But it didn't turn out that way. I got left alone. I ended up dying here. But it's okay, because we decided to build in a spot by power plant, T-15, next to oil rig, power, and sulfur quarry. My group is built around online raiding, so this was perfect for us, and it led to this amazing wipe.
So close, bro.
We're just gonna put a...
Yeah.
Can I ask?
Oh, it's him. Yeah,
I'm pretty...
Yeah, I'd like... I have a...
I have a bag R17.
Yeah, yeah.
As you can see, I started this wipe off by farming the road and heading to the build spot, and that loot in the recycler, I did not put that there. Don't know where that came from, but it was a blessing because it was free loot, early wipe, on wipe day, 600 pop server. So, we take that. You guys see me here fighting, and me deciding to run away because I'm by myself and there are a lot of people and I'm kind of loaded for white day. So, yeah.
Resources.
There's none in there. Like, literally none.
Cutshot!
It's pretty much done.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Leave group.
I got team. Are you crusty? Oh. Anybody have leather or cloth?
Open door, Kathy.
Oh. Just not in the spot where the boxes go.
Oh yeah, so next to your bag.
Someone open door.
Yeah.
We have a cold lock.
Making cold lock right.
So after meeting up with my team, I go to farm power plant while I have other people farming nodes and other people running around with me. I don't have a blue card, but I do opt to looting the green card room for the chances of the few mill crates. And, I mean, it's pretty much infinite green card spawns, so... Yeah, you guys get to see how our wipe day goes, and, so far, so good.
Do we have, a rope? Or no?
Rope? No.
Ooh, I've got a fucking...
a full inventory of farm on me. Wood, stone, everything. I'm right by
yeah,
me.
Yeah,
he's gonna have to bring it back.
He's dead. He's dead. Okay. He's dead.
My box.
Oh, sorry, bro. My bow.
Nice. Thank you.
I need to go back to base and kill respawn anyways.
Ooh, nice. We got a lot of fun. So you won't be cold. Leather okay. In the TC.
Alright.
Do you guys have any metal at the recycler?
There's a dude. There's a
right on your left, on the left side of the rock. You're gonna pinch him.
Yeah, we need it. We need to do it. Yep. 100%.
Wood wall earned as well, and gate, I believe.
Put him.
Our neighbor. We need to raid our neighbors, bro. Like, not even joking.
Like right now. We need
yeah, we need to push the three and get rockets.
Yeah, we're raiding by today.
Like 7 on the scrap off.
Can we like
yeah, we just keep farming and shit though. Yeah, we'll do both of it, don't matter. Doubt he has a Tommy in there. Yeah, he's gonna wall himself out like a little fucking pussy bitch.
We should push their base and
he's gonna break it eventually.
Probably 3 mollies, I'm coming.
If he walls himself in, you can just wait as he gets a few mollies.
Yeah. We gotta wait 10 minutes. Start the timer right now. He just walled himself up. 106 right now. 106.
There.
Gaddy.
Oh, I got way more.
Yeah. Just throw a molly in there.
Okay.
One molly. No? One more? Oh, two. Oh, two. Yeah, two.
Hey. Go up here. Come. Go up here. Barrel box.
Yeah,
he has another door.
I have three mollies. If he has a double door then.
Walling himself.
Then we have.
Oh yeah, he was putting a frame instead of a wall. What a dumbass. Yeah, we're good. Go. Throw it there. Yeah. Go for it. Oh, he got burned. Only one. Oh, one or two. Single doors take two?
Yeah.
That's stupid. Double doors is one molly.
Yeah, because the hitbox is the larger.
It's on. Oh, okay.
And double O's.
I got Tommy.
Nice, get out.
Is this one of us? Is everybody on Team UI?
Yes.
Oh yeah, we need box spaces. God.
I placed a DC on the west side, but it's not like locked. I just put a key lock on it.
Yeah, Don.
Yeah.
Make me
I just put a raw stone in base as well. There should definitely be stone. In the little box too.
We already CC
gave 5k in the little box. There's some in the little box.
Alright, who wants to watch this furnace? Because it has a lot of metal and sulfur.
I mean, like, I'm trying to farm stone.
No, yeah.
When are you guys starting?
Yo, there's a bunch of tool crates over here. Whoever Gussie or Cussie is.
Keep up his fucking perk and forget about life for a bit. fucking water. You ever see
that? We should kill Oatmeal.
You lock, just lock the furnace.
You used to be able to lock furnaces.
Did you research the wooden gate?
I'm running pumpjack too for one diesel.
No, I did not.
The crude here.
Damn. We're gonna need a gate on there. Oh, we'll find it. Oil, probably.
He was farming with Jackie, so... I'm just farming around power, because you guys said you were at power, so I don't...
I rolled at the same time, so...
I did a little break. Let's go for it.
Let's get that. Alright, hold on. No, you can't get it. You can't make it, Tommy. No. Stay to bow.
Yeah, fuck. Or mock.
Did you have PP for it, or no?
Just farm that bear. Take this animal fat for me as well.
After farming up, fighting a couple people, doing a small raid, we decide to craft a couple Tommies and head out to oil. We don't have cards, but we were hoping that someone would bring us cards, and if not, we would just farm the comps on the thing and farm the scientists, so. Yep, here we go.
Can you go with the chainsaw?
Yep.
Double them. Damn, I'm so good at that. I'm so fucking good. Alright. Let's go.
Carnage, ¿no me hace alguna arma así como una Python o algo así?
One more coming.
Estoy en oil. Ahorita deja de decirle eso si quieren. Can anybody make a gun?
Like
anybody got Tommy's or Simeon?
Yeah, I can make an AK.
I can make guns. I got all.
Okay, can you give Flock a gun, please? Just make a bunch of guns. Yeah.
Oh no. Rifle.
Metal Spring? I need Metal Spring.
Spring?
Hey,
I don't know.
Heads up. Kid came spring? To a Yoku there. Campus, by the way.
Bang.
After farming small oil rig with my friends Carnage and Druid, we decided to drop Carnage the loot so we could go back to base with it. And, we sent them on a mission to get a blue card and a red card with Zanzi and Alts, I believe. So,
oh, that was Bernard?
Right here, you see them coming back and us actually taking the first small rig because we got no counters after sitting on the rig for like an hour. There was nobody coming. We decided to do it ourselves.
Not bad, Chainsaw.
Oh, give me that.
I haven't looted it.
Server restart them.
Maybe
they switch it because now every time there's a lead crate on small.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, there's supposed to only be a lead crate on the first server oil, but now it's always there.
Yeah, I was confused when I realized that, bro. Like, are they calling it AK and crate and AK and
I mean,
heavy?
That's that's good that there's always a lead there. Like, why there would be three on large and none on small?
Yeah, at least one, right?
Yeah.
Because elites are shit anyway.
Sometimes beginning game, you get like hustling from zombies.
Oh, this? Okay, oh, that was my bad. They're glitched.
He is super worth it. Nice.
Multi! Oh, nice. Multi.
Yeah. Well, that multi is gonna be nice. Fucking get shooting for him.
Disparece en la punta de
AK, let's go! Oh, let's go.
A&X for the multi too?
Oh, that's fire.
That is nice.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go on a big team farm run and just go kill people.
You want the AK?
Can I have the multi then?
¿Quieren que vayamos a reciclar? Así sacamos HQ.
Guys, do we want to keep the AK at base for defense or... Dead? Left side of the green cabin?
After oil rig, me and the boys see first cargo spawn on our side of the map. So what do? Grab the two boats we have and go for it. If I remember correctly, it was pretty anticlimactic, but the loot was insane. So we'll show you guys that.
I'm gonna go on top.
Take.
I'm gonna go up top right now.
I started middle crate.
Free cargo, let's go. I'm typing it in chat, free cargo.
Is that our boat that's driving away?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah. Fuck, you didn't give me head protection. Oh.
I'm downstairs with you.
Come.
Don't they? Oh.
Yeah, we're holding this shit. Oh. Yeah, you can.
No, you can put ladders on the...
He'll gas up my old
mom.
He could have done 100.
Yeah, he should buy
just after this fucking run. We need to go start raiding and shit. Bases.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, crate's open. What is it?
Nice. Sorry, man, we'll take the armor door, but jeez.
Nobody on the counter or fucking.
Oh, yeah, we're playing a trio server. Yeah. Well, I might be getting bad from Rusticated Trio.
I mean, we only like four trios. We just don't see each other. You know? Where is
I
it?
Respect it. You can get on solid. You can get on very silent with that.
No, it's coming to cargo.
Where
you can silent board with that.
Oh, he's gonna go underneath. Careful. Kill him.
He's dead.
Nice. Yeah, he was gonna go underneath.
Please be a good crate.
Ooh,
that's fucking good. Face mask.
Oh, one on oil, tripled, all dead.
Nice. Expo ammo?
Me AK right here.
All right, big timer.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year.
Oh, not bad.
What is it?
Aiming module, not bad.
I depoted all the sulfur into the little base.
Okay, I'm coming to grab it.
Oh, fuck. I just did a kickflip with the rehab on a fucking iceberg. Oh, all right.
After cargo, F1 and spawned on the beach to go to Outpost to vending machine some scrap to Outpost to buy some jackhammers, blue cards, and a mini for the squad. You know what I'm saying?
Can someone come with me?
So here's that.
Power plant so we can get another red so we can go back oil.
Dude, I closed the door. Don't come down. I closed the door.
Fuck oil. We don't need anything from oil, Druid.
Crude? I mean,
we don't want one more diesel.
We're gonna raid for everything.
Carnage, we got a
fucking
GL
four
for
diesel spawns from there. From fucking, all you gotta do is fucking farm it, which I'm doing it right now. Let's go. I'm farming this shit. Let's go fucking raid, bro. We gotta get some stone to make a small furnace and smelt all this shit. I want to go raid. We already got
on me. Yeah, the base fucking daytime. Yeah, come on, dog. Literally lighting me up with your flashlight. Oh, there you go, get bandages.
Oh, annoying.
My god, stop following me. Stop following me.
What's your whiskey? Handsy, whiskey, bro. Shut the fuck up and grab the chainsaw and let's get to farming, buddy, okay?
You're late. I'm in queue, you're so you can shut.
The way she be sucking.
No, sorry, AJ, for being told me to shut up. I was just trying to get
names. Hey, wait. Yo, before you say that, why don't you tell me the sorry when you tell me to shut up? Shut the fuck up. You've told me.
You're a fucking bitch. That's why.
Okay. Okay. All right. I'm a bitch. Okay. Cool. Cool.
Same. He's fucking. You guys got that dude to be fucking.
I don't care if they keep me muted. It's not even about that.
Nancy, don't break your keyboard.
You died? Oh, shit.
Where are you guys? Power?
E17. No, it's coffee cam. Pink coffee.
He's dead.
Nice.
Yep. Killed another one, Tommy.
What's on top of the mountain? Shit.
Dead, another one dead.
Nice.
4 hours into wipe, and it starts. The online raids begin here. We start to raid the space next to Power and Arctic that we have fought the whole wipe. In that last fight you guys seen where we killed the coffee can kids, this is their base. We just fought them. We just took their kits probably 10 minutes before this. So we took their best kits, and now we're here, and we're ready to fucking, ready to pound them. This is what happens. First raid of the wipe.
Open it up. Open it up, open it up, open it up. They have enough rockets. They're upgrading.
Bro, we don't shoot.
Yeah, go on the roof, but go from the left side. Go from the left side. Now we're rocking.
We don't shoot towards the base. We'll shoot away from base.
Oh, left side. Nice. One more in there.
They're upgrading. High ball in there.
The door is on the right side. The door is on the right side.
I got it.
Alright,
we need people on peak downs. Oh, shoot right here.
Oh my god. I'm 3 HP.
Shoot right here.
Holy shit.
Right there. Yeah. Go right there.
Can you line her up one more time? Train?
I'm getting Tommy. I need to heal. I'm one
dead. Do that, don't go down. I need someone with me in peaks.
Well,
they gotta be on that.
Lindsay, where are you?
Hold the garage.
At the breach.
I'm in one of
the
gates.
Shoot the garage.
Right where we blew in.
Go.
Yeah, we have full peaks control.
One more, Ops.
Yeah.
One more. Go for it.
I'm looking into the garage door. Good. I'm just looking at
the room. Fuck, okay, we need to blow this. Garage. Hold on. Do not shoot.
They're trying to rip.
Get over here and get there. We got boxes up here, boys. A lot of boxes up here.
One of them is third floor.
We're moving up to the next wall.
Oh, that launcher. He had fucking launcher ready.
Killed one in here, up here.
Kill two.
Nice. Oh, I got loot up here. Ooh. Come here. Hold it up here, okay? Hold it up there. Killed the respawn. Go.
So you guys have the two Arctics, okay?
Yeah, I know.
I'm just chilling in this gate, making sure nobody gets the trade bladders.
I'm holding second floor.
Train, you don't have to worry about
your ladder. Yeah, hold second floor. Stay there.
I killed two respawns. They're on bag in there.
Careful. No, there's a naked across.
Oh,
I killed him. What the fuck? Yeah. Alright, I'm blow what you're here. Oh, blow that garage door.
Yeah, I know what PC
on,
is.
Gloves on.
Okay, nice.
There's a guy 300.
300? Where?
There's a guy 300 on top of the hill.
Top of the hill, okay.
What? Bob, can you come watch the door?
Yeah.
Come watch the door. I have a bolt key. I'm going to look outside.
I'm going to watch right side, Whiskey. I don't have a flashlight.
Yeah, stay with me then.
Watch the bag. Destroy the bag. Yeah, Mitchell? Back to the left side. I'll leave.
What?
Oh my god! Holy shit! Come here! Watch that! Look at that! Oh my god. Really? Holy shit.
Pick my stuff up, bro.
Okay, loot all that. We need to open this door. They probably have components in there.
Guys, we have counters.
Me and Caddy killed the sergeant on the hill.
Just hold it. You need to move from the TC room from Motor Rocket.
That was fucked up.
There was one close by the fall.
Make it dead.
I killed the close one.
Yeah, the sergeant? Yeah.
Oh my lord. Bitch, you need to tell me when you're about to shoot. Okay, there.
Try to go loot that sergeant.
There's another counter. 300.
300?
Alright, okay. We got all the main shit, boys. Oh, come in here and loot, and then we'll all time out, we'll switch.
One dead.
I killed one.
Okay, whoever's in the compound, Stephanie. Yeah, go inside and loot.
Yeah, I killed one.
Go inside and loot. I forgot to unmute him.
Alright, y'all are going
to loot. I'm gonna loot.
Yeah, sure.
I got 14 seconds on back.
Right here. After this raid, me and my boys got ready, and we were set up for raid number 2, just southeast of launch, northwest of our base. You guys see the X on the map? That was the base we just raided. The arrow pointed to the raid that we're going to right now. Check this one out.
It's open.
It is?
Yep.
Yeah, they're not done.
Ready? All right, ladder up first. Ladder up to the roof, boys. Whoever's laddering up to the roof. Right here. Ready? No, nobody has ladders? Alright, fuck it. Hold the thing. No, you're good. We don't have enough ladders for up there, do you? Yeah.
Go. There.
Keep rocking in there.
Let's go.
Keep going through there. We'll blow the garage door. It's up. Oh, it's open? Yep, we're in.
Yep.
We're in, baby. Right here. Expo, I got Expo. We need to kill this guy on the roof.
I'm climbing for 100 seconds. Just hold my body in the
room. Yeah, I'm holding. I haven't held me.
The raid is secured. TC secured. We got everything. We just need to kill that guy.
Your bodies.
Okay.
Where? Oh, I see him. Okay. Yeah, yep. Tripled. Nice.
He was low. Shit.
Make it to our right. Oh, shit. Hold on.
This one? Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, he's finished. Yeah, he's pulled up. I don't have a bed up there. Or
oh, we got so much shit. Okay, the idiots. They didn't put a code lock in the TC.
Did you clear it?
Nice. Yeah, I cleared it already.
I got roof.
What, do they have
I'm making code lock. Hell yeah. You guys realize this is
a come help transfer.
I just wanted 60 seconds. Watching,
where was the
he's mad.
What are you just looting me? There's someone looting me in the gate.
I did loot you.
Welcome to put my body back.
Yeah. I can give
that
it
guy
to you.
Is
just
fucking furious.
Yeah, it's all good. I was making sure because I thought
y'all are 13. Yeah,
who's
on shoreline next to base?
Me.
I'm coming with you. I'm right behind you.
Who's a pink bikini? Any of us? Nope. Why are you griefing a duo?
Not there though.
I'm not there. I wasn't ready to go.
Did he just say we're griefing when we're sealing?
Yeah.
We're not griefing. We're sealing it. You know. I guess sealing.
I got shit on by a
7-year-old.
Are you dumb?
Kenya, where you went?
That's all you.
Alright, I spawned in.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh,
it's my kid, bro.
Okay.
It's my kid.
That's you.
Oh my god. I'm coming to you, dude.
That's fucking hilarious.
Train, you got my LR?
That guy's so fucking mad.
That guy's human, dog.
Zenzi, you got my LR?
Ashton might be on the floor.
He's deafened.
Oh my god.
Yes.
You mean my
yes, car? Yes, just say his name again.
Yeah, oh, my bad. You need LR?
I'm behind you.
I'm Hazzy coming in to breach.
My bad.
Wrapping up raid number two, the guys were pretty poor. They didn't put up much of a fight. So, yeah, we didn't really get much loot. I don't have the screenshots of it, but it wasn't anything crazy. So, yeah, but at least you guys got to see me struggle to jump up a ladder for 5 minutes. And here it is, to wrap up the last raid of Wipe Day. We are heading over just north of the first base we raided to a base by mining outposts. They were pretty deep. Base wasn't fully built, and we knew they had been farming. So, me and the boys, board up.
How do you want to raid this?
Trust me.
We say go to doors, no?
I don't think they have any.
We're going to have to...
Doors?
Yeah, we have
to ladder up. All right, who wants to ladder up? And is anybody gonna ladder up? If you ladder up, go to the right, okay? Go to the right ladder up.
I have two ladders, but I don't know how many extra they have.
Nice, okay, let's go. Right here.
They know.
Alt right here.
Yeah, my god! I gotta heal up.
What the fuck? Yeah. What?
Look at this
body. Is it lagging?
Uh-oh.
What the fuck?
God. Body was loaded.
Uh-oh.
What the fuck? You guys might want to turn off game chat.
Left side. I'm dead. Oh, one of you guys killed me. Yeah, he's right there. Left side. Left side, guys. He's still not dead. Nice.
I killed him. I killed him. He's dead.
My body blocking.
I'm gonna loot his
shoot
gun.
Shoot the wall.
One top roof.
I got beamed.
Two roof. One dead. Three roof. Killed one.
Killed two.
Oh, no. You shot in front of me. Fuck, Mitchell. Piece of shit. Did he meds or are you good?
Okay, we need a raid. Alt, start rocketing. Start rocketing this fucking shit base raid. Right there.
I'm backing up.
Go to the other side. Go to the other side, Alt. Go to the other side.
Get me,
give me a shot. Shit.
There's one left side. Left side.
Left side and right side. Left side and right side. One more right side. One more right side. No, he's moving.
No, he's playing in the crack. Roof, 3 hit.
Nice.
He's dead.
Nice shots.
We need a left side.
Window.
Nice. We need to loot their guns, boys, so they won't re-kit.
With you so you don't get grub from behind.
Yes. Go.
One more roof. I'm kind of watching your back, Druid.
Go for it.
Watch my body after eating. It's only blue hats.
Another one.
Roof headshot.
He's dead.
Kill him.
Nice.
He's opening the garage. Kill down. Another one. No, I'm dead.
I killed him.
One above.
Nice.
Naked above. Kill the naked coming back.
Fuck.
Finish him. Are you timered?
There's so many, bro.
Are you timered right now?
Yeah, just hold that garage door. That's garage door, and then we win.
I'm holding.
If you're timed, I should go in, no? Or
one on roof. One just speaking roof. One.
Dude, one we need a ladder up there.
Druid, you're alone now. I had to push up because we died in breach.
The ladders were
only one of us died.
Oh, we have people alive in breach or no?
Yes.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'm dead. One at the outside gate. One at the outside gate.
That's the gate. That's right. Dead. I'm gonna go hold your body.
One on the right side.
Arctic coming in. I'll kill
them. Everybody's in the team.
Right side in. Dead.
Kill them.
Nikki going for Druid's body.
Opening.
Kill them.
He's healing.
We gotta shoot that. It's Omni Stone. Omni Stone.
He just healed for his body.
Road.
Bring seal. Are we blue hazzy in raid? No, we seal garage door.
Bruh. I had all the rockets on me.
Holy shit.
Oh, Archie guys, he's dead. The garage door is sealed stupid now. Does anybody have ladders? Can you ladder me?
Do not go to the doggy. Fuck off.
Oh, yeah, we gotta blow his body up. Okay.
There's people looting at the breach.
Yeah, you guys need a one person. One person.
The kid right here, the gun right here.
I'm going to grab Carnage's rock. They got his rockets inside.
Yeah, on the right.
Yeah.
On your. Yeah, right here.
Yeah, they got all your rockets inside.
Yeah, did you?
Wait, I can't believe we didn't cover that, man.
I was right in front of everybody, man. I was right in front of everybody. Holy fuck.
Grab more, we don't let them see.
Fuck, bro.
Am I'm able to get in. It's only a few garage doors. How many rockets do you have all?
Is the HP on it?
They're gonna PvP rocket. You guys better fucking load up.
Opening, opening, opening!
Everybody,
go, 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 go!
They're gonna PvP rocket, maybe? Yep, go, 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 go,
We're good.
One that gets this game at the end.
Destroy the wall
in right here. I grabbed the gun off his body. This kid just got finessed.
I need AK if anybody.
I have like
AK,
a roll of Tommy's.
I'm
in the outside.
AK.
Just drop it. I'll get it.
When they get on the right side,
grenade. Grenade, it's on second floor. You're good.
Yeah.
I killed him. The door open again.
They could grab the gun, killed him.
He closed the door.
Guys, you guys gotta loot quick.
There's another one in the second floor, but I grabbed all their guns.
I got nine more rockets.
I'm full inventory. I am full inventory.
I got nine more rockets here.
Anybody have a ladder?
Yeah, I have a ladder.
Drop it right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm dropping it right here. Right here. Where you died. Karn? It's right here.
Guys, I need a kit. Anybody have a gun or a kit?
Yeah. Where are you? I got him. Right here. In this corner behind you. Ready, Tommy? Ammo.
Oh, nice! Thank God.
Two meds. I don't have a.
There's a guy up here. He's dead up here.
This is naked. Is that guy tripping?
We got seal. Start sealing.
Start sealing.
Outers?
They're not like connected.
If they have jackhammers, we can break their outers.
We have four rockets. We get four rockets, one outer, and seal.
And then we can get Carnage's body back.
I got it. No, I got my body. We got a body.
Yeah, we got his body.
Okay.
I blew the wall.
Who can loot?
They have 500 scrap in their research table.
Oh, I'm not full. I can loot this. It's just a turret. I want to loot.
Here, Caddy. It's all open.
Dead. Remember, there's a garage door and like not open in here. We can get closed in.
Boom.
You guys are some fucking dickheads. We give you a fucking online and you're still bitching about getting raided. Like, shut the fuck up. Fucking bozos.
Oh, you want AK?
Are we ready, boys, to go?
Yeah, I'm full.
Yo, let's raid the furnace bases, bro.
Where? What furnace base? 100%.
Actually, I lied to you guys. We actually did four raids on White Day. So here's raid number four. And the final raid of White Day is where we tried to let more people build up because we raided every big base possible on the server.
Oh, bro. That's crazy. I remember that.
Alright, bro, this is a move.
If I had a team kill twice, I would have had a bag.
You ready, homeboy?
Alright, real talk. Who's going to sit up on that fucking electrical tower thing or the zip line?
Alright, real talk. Where the fuck are you? Alts, where you at?
Right. I'm waiting for you.
Hey, I don't know. Oh, shit. On the roof. I fucking folded. I was about to talk in game chat. Holy shit.
Auto turret.
Compound.
I'll see you guys in 5 minutes.
Okay, I got you.
Okay. Well, we have people covering us. We need to HP those turrets.
Nah, that's too deep.
Oh, this kid has a nail gun in the compound.
Yeah. Y'all need to fucking watch.
That's fucking unlucky.
Right side, Trinity's dead.
Dude, a spawn at base, Enzo. You're better off, I think. Unless you got a closer back.
No, I'm just wrong from this.
Do you have HVs, Gunnish?
Yeah, I got HVs, but I'm low.
I have HVs.
Mini. Two times.
What the mini? So far away.
Hit him. Two times. Twice.
I don't know if you guys know, but we're raiding a base.
I might have been them.
Make sure no one loses my body.
They were coming that way.
Yo, naked running in northwest compound.
Oh!
I got fucking careful.
You gotta help me rock it, bro. These turrets, buddy. I'm getting literally shitted on.
I don't have HPs.
Well, here is Ensign Rockets. Trying to make this shit work. Alright, then come over here and give it to us. Give it to us. Give it to us. Give it to us.
I'm dead to a bear, bro. This game is so horrendously bad. There's just no way.
Yeah, boat. What the hell? Zanzi, how did Zanzi die?
I got fucking beast instantly. No, I'm dead to a bear on this.
Zanzi's going to our base.
We have turrets on the roof, I'm pretty sure.
I know, but
where? There's a dude, there's a dude in there.
That turret.
Where? What side?
Right.
Make sure he doesn't seal. Make sure he doesn't seal.
Ladder at your foot.
Turn on cover in your body as well.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Train.
Is he gone? No, careful. It's not gone, Take off your. Halo, take off your fucking night vision, bro.
There's stuff. Go.
You have night vision on, bro.
Hold
on,
I'm sending it in. What happened was,
don't send it in here, bro.
They realized I depoted the wrong fucking head gear.
Okay. He's on open. I'm gonna rock this shit right here.
Yo, two in there?
I'm rocking him, Everybody's good. Nobody needs to move.
They're reloading.
There's
launcher.
No
be
way,
careful.
Katie, that you forgot.
They
you forgot to take off your night vision.
Fucking metal faceplate instead of my night vision.
No, do not group up. He just reloaded HP.
I'm dead. Nice.
Move.
Thank you for the bed. I'm right here. You guys don't need to loot my body.
Kill two. Garage door open.
Coming in, he's coming in naked, going in naked, you gotta kill the naked.
Kill him.
I just killed him with the door open.
Yep.
Alright, hold on. I'm going in. Is there I think this wall is weak.
Floor.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, rocket the do we have expo?
No.
Oh my god, these guys are loaded.
Dude, I'm telling you, they got a lot of shit.
What's that roof?
Hey, can somebody expo that wall that's 84 HP? Oh my god, two rows of so, one row and a half of GP.
Oh, look at that, two. They have a mini too. We need to
I know. Yep.
There's two, right. Two in compound, 300 right now. Right
I'm watch out. Oh shit. Just stay there. Don't move. Compound left side.
Yo, I found their battery.
They're loaded,
bro. Should I destroy this?
Yeah.
No, you're good.
I'm stuck on shooting floor.
Destroy it. Destroy
he grabbed the python in the compound. He's gonna go right side or left side.
Gear. Pizza pan. Let's go.
I got him finally off fucking timer.
The raid's over.
Yeah, dude. I was gonna talk in game chat. I just get doubled by SR, bro.
This is the dude there. Okay, I'm clearing CC.
Wait, flip that turret switch.
Oh, we could demolish. Demolish.
Demolish what? Well, he had useless shit.
Metal in the furnaces. Metal in the furnaces, guys.
Like
a row of metal.
During the raid, these guys said some what we call gamer words. So I took it upon myself to brief their base.
Did we pick up their workbench?
We got their TC, so I was able to. I broke.
I got
the
tier three.
I didn't even pick it up. I broke it.
I took the turret.
And we sealed their base.
They added more honeycomb
so
than they already had.
Don't use gamer words, friends.
God, you just got the
forest. Seal off the TC room.
If they weren't being racist.
Oh fuck, we can't. Oh, you could just put. Look, you could put a wall here and then put a wall there.
Look, it's DB.
Put a wall here. I hear right here.
HN here one last time. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. It was a fun wipe day. A lot of raids and stuff. If you guys would like, I have two more VODs to make videos for a part 2 and part 3 or just a part 2. But I didn't want the video to go over the link that it's at right now. So if you guys do like the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And you know what? If we get like, say 30 likes or something, 50 likes on the video, I'll upload a part 2 from this wipe. You guys get to see more online raids. Make sure to check me out on Twitch, twitch.tv/A-Train. And check out my homies at all stream. Their links will be in the descriptions too. So much love to everybody and peace out, fellas.